Today, we visited the Samsun Protestant Church and we presented your books to the clergy there. We have been conversing with our Christian brothers for long, and they love you very well, very much, and they respect you very much. Also, we also talked with the Christians and Germans in the church, and they all said that they do not believe in Darwinism. This is like the meeting of the followers of Prophet Jesus and the followers of Hazreti Mehdi. We should embrace Christians. We must be very compassionate towards them because there are people who oppress them. They are living under harsh conditions. They try to protect their belief in Allah under harsh conditions. They make effort for it. So we have to be very compassionate towards them. We have to approach them with mercy. Everywhere we have to watch over them, protect them. They are our beloved ones. They do not believe in Trinity. They have a great love for Prophet Muhammad in one corner of their hearts. They avoid to express it. Down in their hearts they have this love. They think that they will be misinterpreted if they say it out in the open. They have a concealed love in their hearts. And when I talk to them in private, I understand them. They love our Prophet. Almost they will say Allah is the one and Prophet Muhammad is his messenger because they are lovers of the Quran. They believe in the Quran, but they think that we will want them to distance themselves from Prophet Jesus. No, we can never say something like that. He is our beloved Prophet. You can still remain as a Christian, but you can be a Muhammadi Christian. For instance, we love Prophet Jesus, Prophet Abraham. We are the followers of Prophet Abraham. But it is our Prophet who taught this love to us. So whether a Christian or a Jewish, we must watch over them. Devout Jews are very much oppressed. They are beaten. They are cursed. They are lamented. They cannot go out into the streets. In France, in England, they can't do it. They avoid to go to their prayer houses. And Christians are also mocked. There are so many irreligious people, atheists. So when someone says to a Christian, we have to advocate them. We shouldn't let anyone say anything to them. They are all lovers of Allah. That would be wrong indeed, and it would be a sin indeed. Almighty Allah entrusts them to us. We are all the followers of Allah. We are all friends of Allah. So they are entrusted to us indeed.